In this video, we are going to find out the lowest of the last 100 candles, and we are also going to draw a horizontal line below it. So let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Adivsor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Lowest Candle, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now we can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. First, we want to find the lowest of the last 100 candles. That will be the number of the lowest candle, and it will be assigned to a variable that is also called lowest candle. We can get the candle number by using iLowest. iLowest is a function that returns the lowest value over a specific number of bars. In our case, we pass the parameters for the current symbol on the chart and the selected period on the chart. The next parameter is mode_low, all in capital letters. mode_low stands for the lowest price in the candle. We want to have the lowest candle number for 100 candles. And the last parameter here is the starting point, or the starting index as they call it. And the starting point in our case will be the current candle 0. Now we use object delete for our line that we are going to draw. That might seem a little strange, but in case we have already a line on the chart, we first want to delete the old one, and afterwards we use object create to create a new one. This object will be called line. That's a string value for the name of the object. That can be anything you like. The second parameter is the kind of object we are going to use. I'm using obghline here, all in capital letters. Let's mark that and press F1. And you will see that it stands for a horizontal line. There are several other object types available. Depending on what kind of object you are going to draw, you will need to pass different parameters. In our case, for the horizontal line, the third parameter here is for the sub-window we are going to use. 0 stands for the main window, so the horizontal line will be drawn on our main chart. Oscillators like the MACD are often drawn below the main chart. The next parameter is the anchor point. We want to start to draw the horizontal line right away from candle 0. That's the current candle. And it should be drawn at the lowest price of the lowest candle within our 100 candles. Finally, we add a chart output using the command function. This will create the output. The lowest of the last 100 candles is candle number, followed by the calculated number for the lowest candle. And in a line below, we want to see the lowest price is and the calculation for the lowest price within that 100 candles. Please don't forget the closing bracket here. And that's basically it. If you don't know what all the code here does, or if this was too fast for you, maybe you want to watch one of the other basic videos in this video series first. Or maybe even the premium course might be interesting for you. You can find that one on the website. But if you're done, you can now click on the compile button. You shouldn't get any errors, and if that is the case, please click on the little icon here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simplelowestcandle.ex4, enable the visual mode here, and start a test. And here we are. The Expert Adivsor is running. We see the horizontal line is drawn below the lowest candle. The output also is working. And in this little video, you have learned how to calculate the lowest of the last 100 candles. and you have done it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.